Hi friends, welcome to Jayaprakash Nandathirali YouTube channel. Today I want to share with all of you the A to Z of personality development. I hope you like this presentation. Okay, so just think of an alphabet and think of your word, your terminology, what it might come. Okay. So that's how today's presentation will be like. In fact, personality development means we used to tell physical, mental, intellectual, emotional, spiritual, and financial personality. So whatever comes to your mind, a picture, that's what is matters most and for all. And of course, personality, persona, is also called as a mask. If we unmask and if we are transparent, if we are original, then I think our personality, the real personality, the original personality will arrive. And of course, you know this word, impossible, if you just split this, I am, okay, I am. Possible, everything will be possible for you, whatever it may be. For every solution, there is a key, isn't it? Okay, now let us come with alphabet. Okay, alphabet A, attitude. Attitude determines your altitude. So this is a very, very important aspect of a personality. You have to improve your attitude. That means your the way of communication, the way how you behave at the given situations are very, very important. B stands for boldness. We have to be very brave. We have to be bold enough to face whatever the situation comes to us. And C, of course, it's a communication skill. So communication skills involves listening, reading, writing, body language and all. Okay, and apart from communication, even the creativity is very, very important. So D stands for decision making. Okay, few people will not decide on few matters. That is also a decision. So what is the decision you are making for your life matters the most. So friends, whenever you have to make decisions, do make some decisions. It will take you to the next step. Friends, E stands for energy. Energy is very, very important. We have food just to gain the energy. Okay, we do exercises just to gain the energy. And in our current life, without the energy, without the electricity, our life will be miserable, isn't it? So similar way, energy, that enthusiastic jump level you have to maintain. F stands for focus. I hope this word plays a very vital role in our life. See, there are focus lights in this picture. Okay, so there are a lot of ideas, but what is that you are focusing? That very, very important, friends. Okay, in Kannada, I made a quote, Bekugala kadege gamana vidi, bedagalannu dura vidi. Just focus on wants and not on don't wants. Okay, G stands for goal. Okay, goals should be smart. Okay, specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and of course, time-bound, time-based. I made another quote, Manasiddhara Marga, Guri Iddhare Swarga. Okay. That means we can create heaven if we have goal. Okay, G stands for goodness. Many people will tell, sir, all good people also will be there, bad people will be also there. What we have to do? So just identify with the good people. Be a good person. Being good and doing good is what is very, very important. And I definitely vouch for this sentence. Goodness leads to greatness. Friends, H stands for human relations. Of course, we are a part of a family. Okay, we are with people. We are with people. We are connected with people. So handling the relationship with other personalities inside the family and outside the family, both are very, very important. Okay, so, and H stands for health. Okay, health is wealth. That too, during COVID the situation, we are all worrying about our health. So let us improve our immunity and try to increase our health. Okay, I wish you all the best for your good health. I stands for I. Okay, actually I should take care of myself, but I should not carry with the ego. That's what my suggestion is. J, journey. So the importance of a journey, life itself is a journey. We should experience each and every moment of your life. Okay. See, if you take care of your moments, moments will take care of you. So enjoy the each and every moment of your life. K stands for knowledge. I owe it over goddess Sharada. So this goddess Saraswati will support us. Okay. So knowledge is power. Try to gain as much as knowledge as possible. Invest at least some time to improve, update, or upgrade your knowledge. Okay. L stands for love. Our Kuvempu told, love the globe, Vishwamanava. Rigveda says, let noble thoughts come to us from every side. Okay. Without love, I think this whole world will be a kind of a vacuum. What do you say? M stands for money. So we have to take care of the financial personality. We have to earn. We have to save. We have to spend. We have to invest. So the proportion is very, very important. Consult some good financial advisor. They are going to guide you a lot regarding this. N stands for say no to habits. That to bad habits. Okay, there are good habits, there are bad habits. You know what it is. No need to tell. So say no to bad habits. O stands for opportunity. See, this O alphabet itself is like a globe. Normally people will tell sky is the limit. Okay, at least let us think we have an opportunity around the globe. Okay, just don't look in your area, the next road itself. Few people want the job in their area, in their road itself. Okay, during corona period, okay, work from home, okay. But not always. Okay? P stands for public relationship. See, we should have contact with many people here. Network is network. Okay? Please mind that and have this public relationship. So, you involve with many organizations, social organizations, and connect with a lot of people who have achieved from different walks of life. Okay, identify such achievers. Okay, and talk to a few people. You will gain a lot of knowledge. Of course, you will get a lot of guidance from all such people. Q quality is very, very important. It may be while speaking, the quality content, or it may be a product, any product. It may be a pen, it may be a cup, or it may be a flask, whatever. People look for quality. Okay, so focus on the quality. Definitely people will look at you, recognize you, or stands for reading. Reading makes many people a worthy person. Readers are the real leaders. So read at least between 20 minutes to half an hour a day. I think that will take care of your life. Okay, reading is very, very important. S stands for self-confidence. So without this self-confidence, you won't move at all. You won't do any work. You have to have the confidence. Who is going for suicide? The one who is not having a 0% of, not even a 1% of confidence will go for the suicide, isn't it? If you have the self-confidence, definitely you won't go for that choice, isn't it? T stands for time. I think time management is one of the important life skills we have to have in our life. I do respect this time. It may be we look at watches, clock, but how much you are involving the time, understanding the time, and following the time, and being in the present, all this takes you to the next level. Okay? Time is our most precious resource. U stands for unity. Okay? We have to do with unitedness, whatever work. V stands for vision. We should be visionaries. What you can achieve is limited only by how far you can see. Be a visionary. W stands for one. It may be a hard work, it may be a smart work. You should work. Kaya Kave Kailasa, as told by Baswana. X stands for excellence. Don't compromise. You should excel. You should reach to the top. And Y stands for youth. Actually, in one of the definition, I just observed that up to the 65 years of age, it's called as youth, mind it. Z stands for zeal, of course. This word I like it very much because I have conducted more than 150 workshops on Jivanotsaha. Okay. So zeal is what is required for each and every individual. Friends, I have just quoted one word for the alphabet. You can always go for the second one. You can always go for the third one. So that's it. If you just observe whatever is required for your life, just focus on it, gain the knowledge, okay? Implement whatever you have learned, definitely you will go to the next level. How do you find all these sentences? Please do comment in my YouTube channel. I'm going to reply to you. And of course, I want you to subscribe to my both the channels, Jayaprakash Nagathiyalli and Jayaprakash Nagathiyalli Tips. Namaskar.